Out for a ride today with Jason. Kind of take us on some, well, we kind of did one trail we did yesterday, but this year's a different one. She's rocky terrain up here, I can give him that. Otherwise, they're nice trails. Nice and wide for the most part. Thank Jason for inviting us up to stay at his place this weekend. Got the camp right beside his lake there where he lives. Beautiful spot.
You want to ride ahead of me, go ahead, but I'm going to look like a guy with a fucking walker in front of him, okay?
That's okay, I'm videoing you.
Me, make it fucking complete.
Go ahead, take a video of him.
I am, he's on video right now. You said you wanted to be famous.
I came up here in the spring, but I went up. Now I'm going down, thank God.
Oh, is it a big hill, is it?
No, look at rocks.
Oh, okay.
I'm not on that thing. I got to navigate.
Like a minefield. No match for the grizzly, though. Jason just has a little mini bus there, a little Honda four-seater. Good working machine though. There you go. Probably a good thing we didn't take this trail yesterday.
Yeah, it was a triple hour.
We were out yesterday with the Renfrew County ATV Club. Left from Barry's Bay and went to Spectacle Lake Lodge for lunch. Back to the arena for supper. Maybe did about 70k. They said there was 92 entries or machines. It was a good turnout. Dusty, but otherwise a good ride. Be there on a 17 grizzly. I think the this is what they call the 53 trail. And Renfrew ATV Club trail map. You hit a log right there.
This one?
No, it was on this side. Why?
Must have lost it.
And it was just a log, it bounced off.
Did it?
Yeah.